The show's continuing coverage of Eastern League Baseball is on the air. Tonight, it's postseason action between the Flying Squirrels of Richmond and the Reading Fightin Phils. Digging in, Jacob Hayward. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. Swing and a ball line down in the left field corner, but this is going to get foul. The next 3-2. Fly ball out to right field. Mayer is there to put it away for out number one. So digging in now, Kian Wong, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. The 1-1 home. And it's fouled away. The 2-2. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Long run for the center fielder. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. Now batting, Steven Padilla. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. The 1-1.
Count is 2-1.
Coming down in buckets, cats and dogs, insert metaphor here, and the forecast is not showing any signs of relief.
You know, one of the big issues is player safety, and right now this field is getting...
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. At the plate, Tom Gutierrez. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Yank on the ground down the line. And a sliding effort there, but that ball had eyes, and the leadoff man's on base to start the inning. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out. To the plate now, Jose Antequera. Bouncer up the middle. And that's out number one. Riding into the box, Logan Forsythe. First trip to the plate for him in this one, and it's a good RBI spot, too. Leadoff man at third with one down. Hit on the ground out to short. Scooped up. Only play is going to be at first, so that'll go as an RBI that brings home the opening marker of the ballgame. Into the box now, Danny Mayer. Now the 1-1 pitch. Takes a pass and misses. That's strike two. Well, you don't need us to tell you it's really starting to come down out there. I can't imagine the umpires will let this go too much longer if it doesn't ease up.
Well, you could say that again, Matt. It's raining cats and dogs out there. Make sure you don't step in a pool. I think it's time to get the grounds crew out.
Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. Frozen on strike three for the final out of the inning. Stepping in, Gio Brusa. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Find that fastball's too much for him there. 1-2.
You know, on a cold night like this, I think you're going to see him continue to elevate pitches and let these guys just fly out to the warning track.
And the throw will indeed take care of him for the first out. Into the box, Bryce Johnson.
Number 34.
Bases are empty, one man out. And he pumps the fastball by him here. 1-2 now.
That's just too much velocity upstairs to get good wood on it. He's going to have to lower his sights.
And opposite field as he lines this down the line in right. And that finds the outfield grass for a base hit. And he's able to hustle his way up to second as he'll reach here with a two-base hit.
That is good. The third baseman. Zach.
Stepping in now, Zach Houchins. And that misses ball four. So it's first and second now with only one away. So stepping in, Ryan Howard. As he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Set, here's the 3-1. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Mayer is over to his right as he puts this one away. Two down. Now at the plate, Taylor Heineman. Johnson on second. Houchins on at first with two down. And this one's in the dirt. So now two men in scoring position. Slider can't find the zone here, and he's behind now 3-1.
Here's the game within the game. You have a better matchup on deck. You got a 3-1 count in this situation. Don't be afraid to put him on base and attack the next guy.
And he takes ball four. So now at least they're set up for the force at any base here with two away. So striding in, Tyler Anderson, as he's got a chance to tie this ball game up with that equalizing run just 90 feet away at third. Ready with the 1-2. And he comes back to get him. So a great job pitching out of it with the bases loaded. Last half of the second set to go. And here comes the first baseman, Derek Hall. A ball and two strikes.
Wow, not sure what you're looking for right there, but that one was pretty much middle center cut. Tough pitch to take.
Here comes the right fielder. He's there, but he drops it. The throw into second, and he is in there. Runner at second now as a result of the error, and set to go is the third baseman, Jose Gomez. The 2-1. Near Luis Martinez is on deck. And he popped him up. Back into foul territory behind first. And no one can get there. He'll try it again. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Cue shot here out towards short. And one gone. Striding in, near Luis Martinez. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. 1-2 as the changeup had him out in front there. He pops him up toward the left side of the infield. Houchins is under it. Two gone. Standing in, Josh Steven. Runner in scoring position with two gone. The 1-1. He pulls this one high and deep to right center field. And that'll get down out there near the wall. And he's in safely to third as a run will score on the play as well. So now to the plate, Jojo Romero. Down low, two balls and a strike.
Hey, here's a case right here, Dero, where as a pitcher, you could really help himself. With a two-out RBI here, this would be a huge run if he could drive this run in.
Dan, this is already a win-win in my book for the eight-hole hitter to grab an RBI knock. Not only does he get the pitcher up, he turns the lineup over for next in.
And the throw to first is there. The inning is over. New inning set to get underway, and standing in the outfielder, Jacob Hayward.
Hey, we're still in the early stages in this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
And it looks like he'll have extra bases here to begin the third. And now it'll rattle up against the wall. And he's going to get to second now with nobody out. At the plate, Kian Wong can't keep the weight back, and he falls behind 1-2. From the belt, the pitch. A swing and a miss on the ball way out of the zone, and there's one away. Settling in now, Steven Padilla. He flew out in his last at bat. The 1-1. Popped up. And that'll get down for a base hit. And the runner from second will stay put at third, so they're runners at the corners now with one away. Into the box now, Gio Brusa. Softly hit down to third, likely no shot at two. Foresight for one. Return throw is in time. How about that? They do turn two, and it gets him out of the inning. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And next will be a speed threat in the form of outfielder Tom Gutierrez.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
Hey, after the double at his first at bat, looks like he's trying to pitch around this guy a little bit.
And this is sliced foul into the stands in right, out of play.
Well, somebody's sitting off speed right here. Only way he was laid on that heater is he was expecting another changeup.
And there's one away. Stepping into the box, Jose Antequera. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. 1-1. One out, nobody on. On the ground, up the middle. And that'll get on through into center, and he's got himself a one-out hit. In now, Logan Forsythe. In there, 1-2 now. To 2 balls and 2 strikes now. Forsythe with a full 3-2 count.
Got to execute a good pitch right here. Runner at first is probably going to be on the move, and you got one of the better hitters on their team up at the plate.
Pulls this one in the air out to left. Padilla is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Danny Mayer.
Right fielder, Danny Mayer.
And he lays off for a ball, 2-1. Ground ball sent back up the middle. He gets dirty, but he can't make the play. It's a base hit. Blake now, Derek Paul. This is hit the other way out toward left field. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. All set for the start of the inning, and coming forward is the switch-hitting outfielder, Bryce Johnson.
Things not looking very good so far in this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do is to try to come from behind and win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
Fastball swung on and missed for the first down. At the plate, Zach Houchins. He drew a walk his first time up.
Zach Houchins.
The 3-1 pitch. Bases are empty, one man out. Hit weakly back to the mound. And that's the second out. coming to the plate now. Ryan Howard flied out in his first at bat, so making 0 for 1 so far. Oh, don't know how you lay off that one, but he did, and it's 2 and 2.
Man, that's one of those. How could you not swing at that one?
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike 3, and that will retire the side. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And that'll give way to the third baseman, Jose Gomez. Swung out and fouled as it looked to make it all the way up into the concourse area. Payoff pitch one more time. And that misses for ball 4. It's a leadoff walk that starts the bottom of the fourth. So striding forward now, near Luis Martinez. He popped out in his first trip.
Yeah, I don't mind him trying to drive the ball in the air, but he can't collapse the backside, and that's exactly what he did in his last at bat. Look for him to stay a little taller and keep that upper half a little bit more open.
Standing in now, Josh Steven. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. 2 strikes on him now. Hit ball to second, reined in, one there, on to first, a double play, digging in to try it again, Jojo Romero, and a chance now to increase his lead if he can deliver something here with 2 gone. Here's the 1-1 delivery. Good riding action to that thing, and it's ball and 2 strikes.
Even though it's early on in this one, anytime you get runners in scoring position, you'd like to knock them in.
Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Standing in, Taylor Heineman. He'll start off the fifth in this one. Two and one. Pitch swung on and hit in the air toward the line and right. Mayer is over to his left as he snags this one for the first out of the inning. Digging in now, Tyler Anderson looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat. 1-1. It's a fastball that misses.
Certainly know he's not trying to work around the pitcher. But sometimes the hardest thing to do is to throw a strike to a guy that you know won't swing the bat.
2-2. One out, nobody on. Fouled off. Fastball is outside. It's full now. 3-2. Jacob Hayward is on deck. Now a swing and a fly ball. And he will make the play out there, and there are 2 away now. Ready once again, Jacob Hayward. He doubled earlier in the game, 1-for-2 to this point. Now the 2-1. Bounce to first. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Tom Gutierrez. Hit hard back up the middle, and a base hit, so the leadoff man is aboard. So now to the plate, Jose Antequera, fouled away. Gutierrez gets his lead at first, nobody out. Swing and a line drive. That gets down, he's got himself a base hit. And they've really got something going here. Runners at second and third to start the inning. Into the box, Logan Forsythe. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
This is a spot you like to be in as a good hitter. Runners in scoring position, and count leverage in your favor.
And this one misses for ball four, and now that'll load him up here with nobody out.
Trey McNutt is summoned in the toughest situation a reliever can face. Bases loaded, nobody out. Here's the 1-1 delivery. Popped him up. And he'll stay with it here as he puts the squeeze on it for out number one. Digging in once again, Derek Hall. 0 for 2 of the runs scored so far. Hall. 3-2 pitch. And that misses. Ball four. A run will come in to score. Stepping into the box, Jose Gomez. It was a walk in his last trip. Left side. And that is through into left field. The base hit. And the runner scores from third as they extend their lead. That makes it a 4-0 ball game. To plate now, near Luis Martinez. A ground ball to third, and they could get two. Relay to first in time, and just like that, this side is retired. Digging in, Kian Wong. He's 0 for 2 in the ballgame so far.
This one doesn't look good so far. Down by a boatload as we enter the middle innings. It's about time they get something going. And the last thing you want to do is fall behind where you have to score a bunch in the eighth and ninth inning.
And they come inside with the fastball, but it misses here, and it's back to 2-2. Oh, and there's the good curveball as he's set down on strikes for the second time here tonight. Now at the plate, Stephen Padilla. He singled his last time up. Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. Line drive snagged on a short hop. Throw gets him, two down. Ready for another shot now, Gio Brusa. He was a double play victim last time around.
He doesn't have to worry about that in this situation, Matty. No one on base right now. Try and get something up so you can drive the baseball.
And this one was tailing on him, but he was able to reach down, pull it in, and with it, the side is retired. Into the box now, Josh Steven. A hit and two tries for him so far. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and it's 1-2.
It's funny. That pitch, I can picture being in the box. That pitch looks so good to hit, and why does no one ever get to it? A good executed high fastball usually blows 9 out of 10 guys away.
Next, the hit will be the pitcher, Jojo Romero. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. 1-1. Right side. He's got it. And he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Tom Gutierrez. Into the windup. Here comes the 2-2 pitch. A bouncer to the left side. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Riding in once again, Bryce Johnson. 1 for 2 with a double on the ledger so far.
It doesn't look very promising so far in this one as we move into the later innings. Down by a bungle, it's time to get some base runners and hopefully a long ball to get them back into this one.
Hit the other way out toward right field. Mayer moves to his right and puts this one away in the alley for out number one. So coming to the plate, Zach Houchins. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. Now a curveball misses inside.
Boy, they've been just getting shut down right here. Been a while since they've even had a runner on. So I think it's time to start looking for ways to make some things happen. Drop a bunt, get up on the plate, something.
Hit back up the middle. Oh, a diving stop. The throw to first. Got him. Ready now, Ryan Howard. He was sat down on strikes in his last at-bat. Bases are empty here with two men out. And here's a fastball, not close, as he runs it to 2-1 now. Next pitch will be number 100 for him now through 6 2/3. Well above the letters with the fastball that time. 3-1, here it is. And this one misses inside, a ball he walked in, and they've got themselves a two-out base runner. J.D. Hemmer will get the ball here as he looks to get the final out in the top of the seventh. Taylor Heineman will be the first to greet him here as he stands in with a runner at first and two away. The 1-2. Now a swing, and he gets him to pop it up onto Kara into shallow left. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning. Rafi Vizcaino will come on now, and he'll slide into the seventh spot in the lineup following the double switch. Christian Automase will also come on now as he'll move into the pitcher's number 9 hold in the order here on that double switch. The 1-2. Swung on and missed strike 3. Stepping up now, Logan Forsythe has got an RBI despite an 0-for-2 effort to this point. 1-1. Waves and misses for strike number 2.
Threw that fastball right by him. He had no chance to get the barrel to that one.
Able to protect the plate with two strikes, and he'll see another one. Here's another 1-2. Now a fastball taken outside here as it moves it to 2-2 now. Tried to fool him with the changeup, but he won't offer at it. 3-2. Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. Grounded back up the middle. Fielded cleanly. And the throw here is going to get him at first. Excellent range there at short, and there are two away now. So here's the cleanup hitter, Danny Mayer. His last at-bat didn't go his way as he popped out in foul territory.
Yeah, Matt, he's got to make an adjustment right here. His swing definitely broke down, dropped his back shoulder, and thus the result was a terrible pop-up.
Pulled high in the air out to left field. And that will conclude matters here in the seventh. Digging in, the switch hitter, Christian Automase. And he's getting his first plate appearance here in the eighth after entering off the bench just a little bit ago. Now the 3-2 pitch. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Steven comes in a few steps as he hauls it in for the first out. Now back to the top of the lineup, stepping in, Jacob Hayward. He was a ground-out victim last time up. Line toward right center. And that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit.
Now back. The second base.
Throw over to the bag, runners back. Hayward, the runner at first with one gone in the inning. Stepping in now, Kian Wong. This one's outside, quite a bit off the plate that time. Three and one. Steven Padilla will be next. The 3-1. And he lays off here. A nice job. It's ball 4. First and second now with one away. Trevor Kelly takes the mound to try to get out of this mess. There are two on with only one away. Steven Padilla will be his first assignment here as he'll face him with runners at first and second and one gone. Here's the 2-2. Runners are at first and second with one away. And he misses this one inside, and that'll run things full, 3-2.
Gio Brusa, who represents the potential tying run here, waits on deck. Ground ball left side. A dive, and he knocks it down. But the recovery will come too late, and the bases are loaded now.
Now batting, the first baseman, Gio Brusa.
Into the box now, Gio Brusa. Hit out towards second. Forsythe is there. There's one. On the first, it's a double play. As their woes continue, the inning is over. Sam Selman is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 67. Bam.
Now at the plate, Derek Paul, 0 for 2 for him to this point. The 1-1 home. Outside and low that time. Now it's 2 balls and 2 strikes.
Tough to take a pitch like that right there, especially in a 1-2 count. You almost get in that auto swing mode. Great job to work the count back to even.
Neither guy giving in. Here's the next one. Swung on and missed. Really fooled him that time for the first out. Ready for another chance? Jose Gomez, a hit and 2 at bats for him at this point in the ballgame. No offer on that one. 2 balls and a strike. And he can't catch the corner here, so he's behind 3-1.
Well, that backdoor breaking ball just missed right there. It's a very effective pitch. If you can hit the outside corner of that pitch, it's unhittable.
Full count, 3-2. Now the payoff pitch home is at the knees and called strike 3. Stepping in, near Luis Martinez. He was a double play victim last time around.
Yeah, rolling into a 2-ball will eat at you for the rest of the game at least. So you know he wants to make up for it right here.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. And 8 innings have come and gone now as the inning is over. Luis Carrasco will come on now and he'll slide into the 7th spot in the lineup following the double switch. Jack Conley is into the ballgame as well, as he'll slide into the pitcher's spot, hitting 9th now on the double switch. Now the 2-1 pitch.
Jack Conley.
Now this is a leadoff at bat. Great patience, and he's just waiting for that pitch that's too good to pass up.
And the count will be full. The 3-2 pitch. Strike 3 on a pitch in the dirt. The throw to first is in time, 1 down. At the plate, Zach Houchens. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. 1-1. It's a curveball that gets him out in front for a strike.
Got him to chase after the curveball below the zone there. That was a really nice pitch. It could be a really tough one to lay off of as a hitter.
2 balls and 2 strikes now. And it's up to a 3-2 full count now.
Looked to me like he tried to do way too much on that 2-2 pitch. You don't have to come into the zone in that count, but a pitch that far outside isn't going to tempt anyone to swing.
On to first, and they're an out away. 2 gone here in the 9th. Joe McCarthy will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Number 70, Joe McCarthy.
Now a swing and a ground ball. This should do it. Throw on to first, and the ball game is over.
Hey, it always feels good to win a baseball game, but when you can win one at home in front of your home crowd, all those fans cheering, this is a good win for this team.
for one final check of the line score as you see the key players there in this shutout victory. Well, we watched a really solid starting pitching performance, kept the opposition at bay, and as a result, he's our top player of the game.
Well, it wasn't a particularly long outing, but he really did a nice job of keeping his guys in it while he was out there. That's all you really hope for from your starter.
Nothing to score tonight. The Redding Fightin' Phils jump out to a 1-0 series lead. Jojo Romero is the winning pitcher of record. Tyler Anderson was only able to work four innings as he takes the loss. So that's a wrap for us here tonight. From my partners in the booth, Mark DeRozan, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. And for more, click over to theshownation.com.
Fans are final line score. First for the victorious Fightin' Phils. Four runs on eight hits. No errors. They left seven men on base. For the visitors, no runs. Five hits. One error. They left nine men on base.